These are the maturation tanks, lagering tanks, and they are held at -1 degrees. And the beer is kept in here for 4 to 6 days. From this stage, it's put through a beer filter, which uses Kieselguhr or diatomaceous earth to filter the beer. And then from that stage, it's ready for bottling. The whole process will last about 21 days. At the end of that, the beer is ready to drink. Now, on beer, the fresher the better, despite what people say. The best beer is always the beer at the brewery because it's the freshest beer.